friend. Today, we're going on an adventure in Numberland to practice adding bigger numbers. Let's head to Numberline Lane and get started. Here we are. I don't see Forward Frog anywhere. I guess we can get started without him. Let's solve this number sentence. 16 plus 3 equals. Remember, when we use a number line to add, we always start on the first number in the number sentence. For this addition problem, we need to start on 16. 16 isn't on this number line. I guess we need to use a different strategy instead. We could draw a set of 16 circles, another set of 3 circles, and then count them all up. But that seems like it would take a long time. We could try to solve the problem using snap cubes, but that would also take a long time. Oh, what is this? In Numberland's heart, where digits do play, beyond Numberline Lane, a new path winds away. To reach Math Meadow, where big numbers meet, follow the trail where the digits compete. From 1 to 10, you've hopped and you've run, but bigger adventures have just begun. For Math Meadow's secret, if you dare to uncover, double your steps and you'll soon discover. Forward Frog must have sent us this message. I think this means we're going to a new part of Numberland. Let's find out where we're going and what we're going to do there. There he is. We followed the path and found Math Meadow. Do you notice anything different about Math Meadow? This new number line goes from 0 all the way to 20. That means we can use this number line to add numbers up to 20. Let's try it out. Just like with smaller numbers, we can hop along the number line to solve addition problems. Let's look at the addition sentence we've been trying to solve. 16 plus 3 equals. Remember, we always start on the first number in the number sentence. Where will Forward Frog start on the number line? 16. And how many times will Forward Frog hop? 3, because the number sentence says 16 plus 3. Awesome! Use your finger to hop along with him. 1, 2, 3. The answer is 19. I think you're ready to add some big numbers on your own. Let's head back to Math Meadow and give it a try. You will be solving the number sentence here with Forward Frog's help. 13 plus 3 equals. Follow Forward Frog as he hops along the number line to find the answer. Where did you land? Good! 13 plus 3 equals 16. Now you are going to solve this one by yourself. 16 plus 4 equals. Use your finger to hop along the number line to find the answer. Where did you land? To solve this problem, you should have started on 16 and hopped forward 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 20. Great job today, friend! We went all the way to the math meadow to practice adding numbers all the way up to 20. Now we know that number lines are the fastest way we can add bigger numbers. Remember, in math, we can solve any problem together. You can count on it. See you next time! Hey, hey.